Dina Sekanović by 5 points.
It's her best score this season.
Representing St. Petersburg, Anastasia Gubanova, and will be interesting to see if she can take over Valeria.
Yeah, skating to Romeo and Juliet, Abel Kortenowski's soundtrack, and she's a very elegant balletic skater, beautiful to watch.
Lutz and single Tonley.
Yeah, it was supposed to be triple-triple.
Double axel. And here, triple flip, triple toe and double toe. Nice double axel. Definitely so far, in my opinion, this is the best quality of the skating. Overall, she is a really, really good skater. As you said, very elegant. And her performance was beautiful, difficult, only one little mistake. But other than that, it was a great, great performance.
Yes.
And definitely she will take the lead.
Yeah, she's really lovely. Lovely young skater. And She has also, she missed the loop in the short program. She popped it. But yes, yeah, and she did not have a chance to make up it. But here she showed how strong her nerves are, because then she wanted to do a second triple lutz, triple toe combination. Then she singled the toe, but then she just tacked the triple toe, double toe to the triple flip. So, Siri, all these girls also have nerves of steel sometimes. And she said at the junior final that the Romeo and Julia, she really feels this music. She likes to play the role of Julia. She gets into it. And she said she read Shakespeare, Romeo and Juliet. And she watched the movie. And she said she cried when watching the movie. So her debut, greeting her friends. Well done, this says Maladiets. Please.